What is your POV? What is your point of view? This is a lovely scene of a snowy night in December. I have loved the snow and snowy weather all my life. The word snow or snowy is used in the Bible over 24 times, and there are two passages that come immediately to mind. The first passage is found in Isaiah 55, 10, and 11, and it says, "For as the rain and snow come down from heaven and do not return there without watering the earth and making it bear and sprout and furnishing seed to the sower and bread to the eater, so will my word be which goes forth from my mouth. It will not return to me empty without accomplishing what I desire and without succeeding in the matter for which I sent it." Rain and snow in this passage are sent to water the earth for the farmer and for food, and they fulfill God's purpose for watering before it returns to the sky as vapor to be used again. It is then compared to God's word. God sends the snow, and the snow fulfills God's purpose of watering the earth, and God sends his word forth, and it does not return to him empty, but accomplishes what he desires. The other passage is Isaiah 1:18, and it says, "Come now, and let us reason together, says the Lord. Though your sins are as scarlet, they will be as white as snow. Though they are red like crimson, they will be like wool." So, when I look at snow, I'm reminded of God's faithfulness and his cleansing grace. That is how I see it.